Hello, boys and girls. We are here near the Sierra Madre Casino, somewhere, bathing in toxic fumes and are ready for new adventures. I have armed myself with a nice big mug of coffee, and I'm feeling it might be a long night coming. And that's about it right now.
This gate to the Sierra Madre is sealed, locked for now. Do as I say, and it won't be locked for much longer.
Oh yeah, and I'm being bossed around by no one else than Father Elijah, who, I might add, looks rather ghostly in his holographic form. And as for the moment, I have no idea whether this world is real or virtual.
Or if you just need an opportunity to begin again.
Also, I have no idea whether
let go and leave the world behind at the Sierra.
Elijah there is actually alive or something else. A door! I can go inside, like proper inside. And I just realized something. Since I have been stripped of all my possessions, I can loot all I want.
Outside, you may notice your visual pulse get dizzy. It's the cloud. Eat your inside slowly. Too much exposure. Death.
Yes, I understand. I can loot at my heart's delight because, look, I'm not carrying anything.
Don't go through the gate to Puesta del Sol yet. Gather the others first.
So, I was gonna say that one of my main objectives is to find shelter, because I totally forgot what I wanted to say. Oh yeah, I need to find shelter because allegedly staying out will erode my health slowly but steady. Before I go in there. Now I wanted to take that. Wait, I didn't want to. That. perhaps? Can I go in here? Father?
The village comm speakers have aged poorly, like the Madre. Pre-war junk. The speakers emit a signal that'll set off your collar if you stay too long. There are damaged speakers and shielded ones. The damaged ones you can destroy at range. Don't get close. You can't switch them off like a radio.
I was hoping that I would find a shelter here, but apparently not. Somewhere over there. Is that the one? Ha ha. Dead perk. Let my luck shine on me. Oh, the clinic is not in this courtyard, it's in the other courtyard. Wow. Are these the ones who can't be killed? Whoops! At least now I know what that noise was. meters, perhaps? Sort of spare. Tire iron. Spare. Let's put it on 7 then. And I think there's another one nearby. Okay, but now what about that radio? Over there. I think I need to go closer. Where, fuck? Fuck. And I still couldn't see where it was. Here. But I couldn't figure out where it was before it blew me up. out. Side of that arch. That would be conveniently perverse. Nope. And oh! I got past it. That's nice. But where is it? I still want to destroy it. Clinic, clinic, yes, clinic, please. Okay, there's one of those ghost folks in there. Some more rockets in there. Air knuckles work the best. Radio. So there's some sparks coming from somewhere. Let's see. Oh, it's up there. Haha. Goody. Later. Ha ha. Hello. Whoa. That was fast. I just realized I have another good reason for staying bare-knuckled instead of using iron, because burn slip damage, because armed skill is a lot higher than my melee skill. Oops.